Hey, this is Max the PK, and this is my guide to 99 Mage. Before I start this, I'm going to just say a few things about my first video that I made and a lot of comments. The first video I made was just a real quick run through of like what to do when you want to train in that. And lots of people are just saying like, oh, free defense fail. Well, really, that account is 70 defense now, and I started a new pure, and he's got 5 defense, 99 mage, and that, and a lot of fans when I walk through. But yeah, the key elements I'm going to show you today is how to level from 1 to 55 in a basic sense, and 55 to 99 the way I did, and that really is what I'm going to be doing today. As you see, I'm walking towards the Varric Palace area or castle. See my runes there. I'm gonna do a bit of cursing. I forgot my steel legs, and I'll explain that later why it is important, but you'll probably understand or know if you've dealt with mage before. Alright, just a quick run through of my items and that. And this is my first video kind of voiceover that I've done. I did do one on this video here just so I know what to say in that. But yeah, I just said to be honest so much in that video, so that's why I'm doing this voiceover. Now, we climbed down the manhole in the swamp, Varric swamp. I hate RuneScape music, so I'll try to get rid of that. And we're gonna go to the zombie area where it's overlaid by some water. Just run in there now. And the first one we're going to start off with is level one mage skill, which is airstrike, which is very wind strike, which is very straightforward. You can use them on anything, to be honest, and you'll get the same experience. Let's use that for a bit. This is until level 3, so 1 to 3. Just casting a bit, and then what you do is you put on your armor once you're level 3, mage that is, put on your armor your mage minus whatever. What I like to use is like the best armor you can wear and van braces to get the best mage minus. And yeah, I forgot the steel legs, I can't stress enough how important those are. I wore glory ammo, but what you can wear is you can wear anything, to be honest, really. It doesn't really matter, just so you get that mage minus. So what we're going to do here now is we're going to confuse until the next one is weakened, which I think is level 11, because the screen I'm looking at now is really small and I'm just squinting my eyes. So that's what you do to the next stage, which is weaken, level 11. Obviously you'd be splashing, but I forgot my steel legs, that's how important they are. So here we're weakening to curse, level 19, so that's 11 to 19. We're moving on with the curse. Yep, just getting them all together, the curse. And this is all the way up to crumble and undead, which is 39. Let's do that a few times. Obviously, if it fails, there's so many there for you to do. This is the best place, to be honest, for level 55. And then once you move on, that's 39 to 55. You put on your mage plus armor, or the best mage you can, which I forgot to put on, which I'm still hitting pretty nice ones. Alright, so yeah, once you've done that to 55, I'll run you through the areas to go when you alk from 55 to 99, the best places you can possibly alk. And the reason we do alking is because really that is the fastest and middle costing, moderate costing way to 99. and it's really easy to do without any repetitive moving of the mouse. And really, you can just AFK click to the places I'll show. What you'll need is a games necklace and a dueling ring. Those are like the prime things you would need if you want to constantly move. If you're getting bored of the scenery or the place you're in, we'll move to the games room. And here, what you really can do is just alk anywhere here. What I usually do is in the corner, so like in case anyone else does come here and talk to you, and you're not really responding because you're watching a movie or whatever and you're clicking, they could report because they're just being retarded. But yeah, that's just what I say. Never arc in the middle unless you want to make friends. Here I'm just arcing leather chaps because I really couldn't be asked to go out and get Yulongs because they're really hard to get. I arced actually from 55 to 98 and then I just barraged 98 to 99 idiotically because I wanted that 99 really quickly. Here I just use my oh yeah, another thing, use get a glory if you want, if you don't want to walk to Draenor. And we'll be going to the PC area. So my character's running in the wrong direction. I haven't been on for a while. Since I hit that 99 mark, I've gotten into World of Warcraft. Yeah, I know, pretty much a nerd, but anything to pass the time to, really. And here we're moving on to the PC area, so I'm just going to that boat where the squire is. I'm holding too many things, so my run will go down pretty fast. And these areas here, they've got no randoms, no random events, nothing, so. And still to date, there are no randoms there. Because of the game aspect, it can't. If there were to be randoms, then they'll collide with the game aspect, like the mini game aspect. Right here, I've run out of run because I'm too fat, and I've got too much things on me. Right here, we talk to the squire. Go onto the nice little boat to Pest Control Island. Now, it's not this boat that we alk on. It's the boat that you actually go onto Pest Control with. So try and find an empty world if you do decide to alk here. You can go on any of the boats. The higher level, the better than the lower level, because there are so much lower levels than higher. And just to wrap this video up, just really quickly, I'll show you me out in here. And also another position to arc without any randoms is the pest control bank. In there, there's no randoms because I really don't know why there aren't randoms in here, because it doesn't seem to collide with anything, unless it's the collecting points. So you can do it in here. Yeah, that pretty much sums up my guide to 99 Mage Fast. You got, just a quick recap, you've got 1 to 3 Wind Strike, 3 to 11 that confuse, weaken from 11 to 19, and then curse to 39, which is Crumble Undead, and then Crumble Undead to High Alchemy, and then High Alchemy to 99. Hope you've liked my guide. It's my first video commentary, and yeah, that's pretty much it. Good luck on your leveling.